is here, our hope and our salvation. No name compares, no love that is greater. Jesus is here, our God cannot be shaken. No sin.
Our God is for us. We stand in the Savior's love. It is a good day to remember that God will never fail you.
Y es algo bueno recordar que Dios nunca te va a fallar.
Come on, tell the person next to you.
Dile a la persona al lado
tuyo. You serve a God that will never fail you.
Servimos a un Dios que nunca
fallará. Hallelujah. We praise you, God.
Come on, give me a hand.
Our strength is renewed.
Sing.
In your presence as we wait on you. Our joy is restored in your presence as we worship you. Our hope is revived in your presence as we sing to you. Your word comes alive in your presence as we trust in you. Esperanza en tu presencia, en adoración. Tu palabra se cumple en tu presencia. Come on.
Defeated all of our enemies. He's put all things under.
want to give praise to the Lord this morning? Because he never fails us. He is always there on time. No matter what we're going through. That's why at Calvary we like to talk about the ways that we live our lives. Because we do it on purpose. Can we just declare it together? We live our lives upward. This is our relationship and our worship with God. We just want more of you, God. That's what we're telling you this morning. And so we live our lives inward. Becoming disciples, Lord God, of your work. Living out your word.
Viviendo tu palabra.
And building an inward community here, God.
Y convirtiendo una comunidad aquí adentro.
Father, we take that, we live it outward.
Padre, vivimos, llevamos afuera.
We go out to the communities.
Vamos a las comunidades.
We do whatever we have to do to reach the souls out there that need you, God.
Y hacemos todo lo que tenga que hacer para alcanzar las almas allá afuera.
Not because we're perfect.
No porque somos perfectos.
But man, because we found you, the Savior of everyone.
Pero sino porque te encontramos a ti como el Salvador de todos.
And then, Father God, we want to take this vision forward.
Y Señor, queremos llevar esto hacia adelante.
We don't want to stay where we are.
No queremos quedarnos donde estamos.
We're glad that you gave us a victory yesterday.
Te damos gracias porque nos diste una victoria ayer.
But we're not going to die on the victories of yesterday, God.
Pero no vamos a morir en la victoria de ayer.
We want to go into the victories of tomorrow. We want to see your kingdom come to pass, God. We want to see your kingdom here on earth, God. So people of God, let's declare what we believe. People of God, what do we believe? We believe in God the Father Almighty, the maker of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, dead, and buried. He descended into hell. On the third day, he arose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven and sitteth on the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From thence he shall come to judge the quick and the dead. We believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Christian Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, the life everlasting, and the expansion of the kingdom. Amen.
Amen. Vamos a declarar lo que creemos. Creemos en Dios, Padre Todopoderoso, el Hacedor del cielo y la tierra, y en Jesucristo, su único Hijo, nuestro Señor, el cual fue concebido por el Espíritu Santo, nacido de la Virgen María, sufrió bajo Poncio Pilato, fue crucificado y enterrado y descendió al infierno. Al tercer día, él se levantó de los muertos y ascendió al cielo y se sentó a la diestra de Dios el Padre Todopoderoso. Desde allí, él vendrá a juzgar a los que viven y los que han muerto. Creemos en el Espíritu Santo, la Iglesia Santa y Cristiana, la comunión de los santos, el perdón de los pecados, la resurrección del cuerpo, la vida eterna y la expansión del reino. Amen. Hallelujah. Man, after a declaration like that,
come on.
Después de una declaración así, you have to ask yourself, is there anybody like our God? Tienes que preguntarte, ¿habrá alguien como nuestro Dios?
al comparar, ¿quién se atreverá? Pues no hay semejante, hay que expresar. Al comparar, ¿quién se atreverá? Pues no hay semejante.
Okay, so you're going to go down these aisles, and then you see those other pews, you're going to go on the other side of those. We are also having two squares today.
Vamos a tener dos opciones para dar a través de tarjetas de crédito.
So don't worry if you're on this side, there's somebody waiting for you if you don't have cash or check.
Y no te preocupes si estás en este lado, va a haber alguien esperando por ti si no tienes efectivo.
But always remember that the best, one of the easiest, better way, it doesn't, just because you give through the app, it doesn't make it less of a gift.
Pero siempre recuerda que la forma más eficiente, más fácil, mientras damos a través de la aplicación, no lo hace menos.
We make it convenient, but your giving comes out of your heart.
Lo hacemos conveniente, pero tu dar sale de tu corazón.
So don't be afraid to download the Breeze app and be able to text to give. If you look right here, that's the telephone number.
No te cohibas de bajar la aplicación para que puedas, ahí está el número de teléfono para que puedas dar a través de ella.
But this morning as we are saying, God, give me this mountain.
Pero en esta mañana mientras decimos, Dios, dame esta montaña.
The bishop is going to talk about that story, is one of my favorite stories. I don't know if I've ever told you.
El obispo va a hablar de esa historia que es una de mis favoritas.
So I won't give anything away, but let me just say that faithfulness has a lot to do with that.
Y no voy a dar muchos detalles, pero déjame decirte que fidelidad tiene mucho que ver en eso.
You can ask confidently when you've been faithful.
tú puedes pedir confidentemente cuando has sido fiel.
So today we're going to sing about his glory and how wonderful and marvelous he is. As you with joy stand to your feet, follow the ushers and give unto the Lord with joy.
Y vamos a cantar hoy mientras tú estás con tu corazón alegre siguiendo tus pies.
Hallelujah. We're giving in his presence.
Hey.
Yeah.
thanks.
Padre, por estas ofrendas te damos gracias.
Let it be a fragrant aroma before you.
Que sea una ofrenda fragante ante ti, Señor.
Lord, we only ask one thing.
Y solo pedimos una cosa.
That encapsulates all the things that we need.
Que capsule todo lo que nosotros necesitamos.
Make this earth like heaven.
Haz esta tierra como en el cielo.
Hallelujah. Fill us with your presence.
Llénanos con tu presencia.
And I just want to let you know that if you are listening through Facebook Live,
y solo queremos dejar de saber si nos estás escuchando a través de Facebook Live,
you don't have to miss your moment of giving. And this very presence that is happening here is the kind of presence that does not stay at 120 Prospect Street. It can reach you right where you are.
Queremos decirte que si estás, quieres estar a través de la audiencia, no se queda aquí en la 120 de la Prospect Street, sino que también puede estar a través de Facebook Live.
There's a way that you can give financially through online.
Hay una forma que puedes dar financieramente.
But right there where you are, you can also give yourself and surrender to the presence of the Lord.
Pero ahí donde tú estás, tú puedes rendirte ante Dios, ante la presencia de Dios.
And let's surrender and ask God to pour out his presence in this place as we get ready for the word of God. How many are ready to hear a word from the Lord?
Amen.
Hallelujah. I can feel a shift in the atmosphere.
Podemos sentir y mover en la atmósfera.
is, it can happen now. For the presence of the Lord. The presence of the Lord is here in this place. Fight for your miracle. Praise for your miracle. Come on, someone shout for your miracle. Hallelujah. We believe God. We believe God. In your never-changing word.
En tu palabra que nunca cambia.
We shout hallelujah.
Gritamos hallelujah.
We declare that there is power.
Declaramos que hay poder.
Power.
Poder.
In the name of Jesus.
En el nombre de Jesús.
To perform every miracle.
Para hacer todos los
milagros. To break every barrier.
Para romper todas las barreras.
To move every mountain.
Para mover las montañas.
Someone shout I believe. Someone shout yes!
Grite, sí.
The miracle is happening right now!
Tu milagro sucede ahora mismo!
Hallelujah! I'm getting my breakthrough today!
Yo voy a ser libre hoy.
I'm receiving it in Jesus' name!
Yo lo recibo en el nombre de Jesús!
Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
Thank you, Lord!
One.
Hallelujah! We adore you, Father. We bless you, God. Come on and lift up a shout of praise unto the Lord.
Levanta
this morning.
Un grito de alabanza al Señor en esta mañana.
Hallelujah. I've been waiting for the right atmosphere.
Yo he estado esperando el ambiente apropiado.
You've not been waiting for the right opportunity.
Ustedes no han estado esperando por la oportunidad correcta.
You've been waiting for the right atmosphere.
Tú has esperado el ambiente correcto.
You just walked into an atmosphere of glory.
Tú entraste a un ambiente de gloria.
Where the invisible becomes visible.
Donde lo invisible se hace visible.
Where the heavens touch the sky,
donde
the earth.
Donde los cielos tocan la tierra.
Amen. And miracles happen in the presence of the Lord.
Y los milagros suceden en la presencia del Señor.
What do you need from God this morning?
¿Qué necesitas del Señor en esta mañana?
You might think it's obvious.
Tú a lo mejor crees que es algo obvio.
But Jesus looked at the blind man and said, "What do you want?"
Pero Jesús miró al ciego y le preguntó, ¿qué es lo que tú quieres?
Isn't it obvious, Jesus?
Pero no es obvio, Jesús.
Can't you see it in my face?
¿No lo puedes ver en mi rostro?
I can't see.
Yo no puedo ver.
Oh, I see it.
Oh, yo lo veo.
But I can't give it to you.
Pero no te lo puedo entregar.
Until you ask me for it.
Hasta que tú no me lo pidas.
You are in the right atmosphere to ask God of anything.
Estás en el ambiente apropiado para pedirle a Dios cualquier cosa.
And it shall be given.
Y será dado a ti.
Seek and ye shall find.
Busca y hallarás.
Knock and that door is going to open in
toca
Jesus' name.
Y la puerta se abrirá en el nombre de Jesús.
That door of promotion is going to open.
Esa puerta de promoción se abre.
That door of reconciliation, it opens.
Esa puerta de reconciliación se abre.
That door of healing, it opens.
Esa puerta de sanidad se abre.
That door to that house you've been looking at.
Esa puerta de la casa que has estado mirando.
Somebody's been going to the internet over and over again, looking at the same old house.
Alguien ha ido en el internet mirando la misma casa.
I don't know who I'm talking to, but God is saying your miracle can happen now.
Yo no sé quién estoy hablando, pero Dios dice tu milagro puede suceder ahora.
Your miracle can happen now.
Tu milagro puede suceder ahora.
For the Spirit of the Lord.
Porque el Espíritu del Señor.
Oh, I feel the glory of God today.
Siento la gloria de Dios.
Somebody aquí. Shout hallelujah in this place.
Alguien grite hallelujah.
Come on, somebody shout like you are desperate for a move of God in your life. Say hallelujah.
Grita como que estás desesperado de ver el mover de Dios.
Hallelujah.